guys can sound even louder. Are you guys all having a great time?
Yeah!
Oh my, it sounds amazing! Boys and girls, welcome to our lovely bus station. And I bet you guys are all here today to meet our very friendly buses, isn't that right? Yeah? Okay. Well, I'm very pleased to tell you that we have Tayo and Lanny both here to meet you guys today. But before they come out, I just want to make sure that you guys really, really are friends of our friendly buses. What are their names again? Can you help me? Yeah, what is Gani? That's right.
Froggy.
Oh no, I just Tayo. Yes, and one more.
Lani.
That's right, Lani. Whoa, you guys really know the names of all our wonderful buses. Give yourselves a round of applause. Good job. Hey, do you guys want to play a game with me?
Yeah.
Yeah. To make sure we know all of the buses. So first, let's make sure we know all the colors of the buses. Okay. First, we have Tayo. What color is Tayo? That's right, Tayo is a blue bus. And what color is Nani?
Yellow!
Yes, exactly! Nani is a yellow bus. And what color is Gani?
Red!
Yeah, very good! Nani is a red bus. And finally, we have Rogi. What color is Rogi? Yes, Rogi is a green bus. Good job, boys and girls. You guys know all the colors of the buses. I think you guys are ready to play this game with me. So, can I get everybody to stand up? I'm gonna explain the rules of the game, okay? So, first, I'm gonna say the name of each bus, and when I say the name, you guys have to make the letter of the name, okay? So, we have Tayo. Tayo starts with a T, so when I say Tayo, you guys make the letter T, like this. Put your arms out and make a letter T. Can I see everybody do a letter T? One, two, three, Tayo! Yes, very good! Alright, next we have Lani. Lani starts with the letter L. So when I say Lani, you make the letter L, like this, a nice big L. Very good! Okay, next we have Gani. Gani starts with the letter G. So when I say Gani, you make a G, like this. Yeah, very good! Very nice G. Alright, finally we have Rogi. Rogi starts with the letter R. So when I say Rogi, you make the letter R, like this. Make sure you put your foot out so it's a nice big R, okay? Alright, I think you guys are ready to practice with some music. You guys want to practice with some music?
Yeah!
Yeah? Okay, music man, hit it! Alright, let's start with 1, 2, 3. Nice! It's an L, that's right! And 1, 2, 3. And I'm going to count to three, okay? And on three, put your hands up as fast as you can, all right? Ready? One, two, two and a half. Oh, not yet. Put your hands down, And three.
Go.
Yeah, okay, we have some really quick kids. I'm going to have this boy in blue over here. And also this boy in blue over here. And who else wants to play? This little girl in the crowd. Okay, come up on stage. All right. Over here, and I'm gonna get you set right in the middle. know that they need to tire with all of their friends, but I want to see if you guys can dance the way that Tayo loves to dance. So, do you guys want to learn some of Tayo's favorite dance moves? Oh, come on guys, do you want to learn some of Tayo's favorite dance moves? Yeah, okay, the little boy is ready. So, can I get everyone to stand up? I'm going to teach you some of Tayo's favorite dance moves, alright? So, boys and girls, stand up for me, please. Alright, we're going to start with marching on the spot, alright? So, we're going to march on the spot. One, two, three. Okay, and then we're going to turn around. One, two, three, four. And we're going to do it again. So we're going to march on the spot. One, two, three, four. And we're going to turn around. One, two, three, four. Okay, and now for the second part of the dance, we're going to start with marching again. One, two, three, four. And we're going to put our hands up like this, and we're going to slide to the side, okay? One, two, three, four. Very good! Alright, we're going to do it again. March on the spot. One, two, three, four. And we're going to open up our arms and go the other way. One, two, three, four. Very good, boys and girls! I think you guys are ready to practice with some music. So, do you want to practice this dance with Tayo's favorite song?
Safety rules for you, okay? Number
our friendly helpers. All right? Okay, I think we are ready. I think we're ready for the very first challenge. All right? So everybody, please form a queue on the left side, sorry, your right side of the stage.